I'm Dr. Jamuna from Yashoda Hospital and Secunderabad branch. First, Mrs. Sri Ravali has come with Harshad. They flew from Bahrain to Hyderabad for her confinement. And she was very apprehensive about the facilities available and the services. But when she came to our hospital, this is the first pregnancy for her. And because it is first, as you all know, that it will be more apprehensive. And she has attended the antenatal classes and she has learned about the exercises and the nutrition. And that has helped her. And we gave her counseling for normal delivery. And she has attended those classes also in the last trimester. And though she had difficulty in the last stage of the labor, but with her support and our efforts, we could deliver her normally. And a very vigorous female baby she delivered. And I think she's happy about that.
Hi, my name is Ravali and this is my husband Harshad. I just delivered a baby girl 3 days back in Yashoda Hospitals. I consulted Dr. Jamuna Devi Garu and I'm really happy with my experience here. I started here my consultation in the month of in the fifth month. I flew from Doha, Qatar, and I was really worried and I had my own fears and doubts about the normal delivery process in Yashoda Hospitals. But all my doubts were and all my fears were put to rest after I consulted Dr. Jamuna Devi Garu. She was really helpful and she really cleared all my doubts and she really helped me understand the whole process of normal delivery and what will help me in going through the whole process. And she patiently answered all my doubts, and be it really small ones or anything related to diet or nutrition or related to my physical well-being during the whole pregnancy process. Dr. Jamuna Devi Garu was really helpful, and I consulted her several times. Every little time I had any doubt and I had any physical problem during the pregnancy, and Dr. Jamuna Devi Garu encouraged me for normal delivery. She counseled me for normal delivery, and she encouraged me to attend all the classes, antenatal classes, also pregnancy yoga and exercises before the which will help me for normal delivery. And I think those exercises and classes has really, really helped me for the normal delivery process. And it is really, really important to have a good nutrition and diet, which will encourage the process of normal delivery. And the exercises also helped me improve my stamina for the labor room experience. On the day of delivery, when I was admitted in the hospital, I was really encouraged to go through the whole labor pains and all. And in the labor room especially, I had my own problems. Though I exercised regularly, though I took a good nutrition and diet, my weight was good, everything was good, but I had my own difficulties during the delivery process. But I totally give the credit to Dr. Jamuna Devi Garu. Because of her experience, she really, really helped me in the labor room. Within a day or two, I recovered completely and we both are really happy. My baby and me are really healthy and we both are doing really fine. During the delivery process in the labor room, the support staff has also been really, really helpful to me. I thank the support staff as well. I also thank the hospital for the services provided to me. I'm really happy, I'm really satisfied. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Harshad, and here she is my wife Ravali. My wife was very determined to have a normal delivery. And when we moved from Doha, when I moved her from Doha to India, we were very skeptical join the hospital, which hospital to join. So we visited a couple of hospitals here, and we have shortlisted Yashoda Hospital because we consulted a doctor here named by Jamuna Devi. She is a senior doctor here for the gynec ward, and our experience in the consultation was very impressive, and she actually has given us very thoughtful insights about what, how the delivery has to be, how the delivery is going to happen, and what are the different types of deliveries that are there. So after six months of consultation, and the day has arrived when I was back in Doha and my wife was in the labor room. I really thank the staff here, especially the doctor and everyone who are involved in the labor room, because I was traveling during that time when my wife was under labor, and I heard there were some complications during the delivery, but with the experience of the staff and the doctor, we were able to successfully have a baby, and here she is. And I would really thank everyone for that.